Welcome back, tech enthusiasts, to the Launch Brief. Your weekly dose of the hottest tech news is here. This week, we dive deep into the announcements from Google Cloud Next 24 conference held in Las Vegas. Google Cloud has introduced a staggering array of over 1,000 enhancements across Google Cloud and Google Workspace in a remarkably short span since its last conference. These advancements underscore Google's commitment to continuous improvement and its ability to quickly adapt and innovate in a dynamic tech landscape. Let's start with the unveiling of Gemini and its enhanced version. Gemini 1.5 Pro marks a significant milestone in AI development at Google. Gemini is Google's most powerful AI model to date. This game changer can handle massive datasets, allowing it to understand complex documents and contexts like legal reviews or technical manuals. And it gets better. Google unveiled Gemini 1.5 Pro, an even more powerful version, perfect for tasks requiring extreme precision with large data volumes, like financial analysis or strategic planning. Don't worry, developers. Google Cloud isn't leaving you behind. These AI models are seamlessly integrated into their services, making it easier to build sophisticated AI-powered applications. In a demo, Google showed how a marketing person gets an inventory alert that a particular product is selling out online. Using generative AI, the worker can see sales trends, find similar models, and create a plan of action for dealing with declining inventory. Google showcased how its data integrations with its own or other enterprise applications, combined with Gemini capabilities, can make a big difference in productivity. In another demo, a marketing person was able to create a podcast, brand assets like images, captions, marketing materials with just a few prompts to Gemini. Plus, these applications benefit from Google Cloud's enhanced AI infrastructure with improved model management, better frameworks like TensorFlow and PyTorch, and a powerful new AI hypercomputer. Imagine a supercomputer dedicated to training and running AI models on steroids. That's what Google just unleashed. Speaking of power, Google announced upgrades to their GPU portfolio. They're bringing in the latest A3 Megapower GPUs from NVIDIA, boasting double the network bandwidth compared to current offerings. This translates to tackling complex AI tasks with even more muscle. Looking ahead to early 2025, Google plans to incorporate NVIDIA's next-gen Grace Blackwell GPUs, promising even faster performance for AI workloads. But Google didn't stop there. They unveiled their very own custom CPU for data centers, the Google Axion Processor. This powerhouse promises a 50% performance boost and a whopping 60% improvement in energy efficiency compared to existing models. Talk about efficiency gains. The keynote highlighted exciting collaborations with companies like Mercedes-Benz, Uber, and Samsung. These partnerships showcase how Google's AI technologies are transforming various industries, from enhancing customer experiences to streamlining business processes. And for our developer friends, Google introduced Code Assist, their answer to GitHub's Copilot. This AI-powered tool predicts code and suggest next steps, aiming to accelerate the development process and improve efficiency. In a powerful demo, Gemini has analyzed an entire codebase in GitLab. It has implemented a new feature and has ensured that all of the code generated is compatible with company's standards and requirements. Exciting and scary at the same time. That's it for this week's launch brief. We hope you found these updates interesting. Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for your weekly dose of tech news. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring the amazing world tech.